he who hates no being is friendly and compassionate, free from attachment to possessions, free from egotism, indifferent to pain and pleasure, patient.